Turning now to one of the oldest and most diverse neighborhoods in the city, Five Points, often referred to as the Harlem of the West because of its rich jazz music and historic African-American culture. Fox 31's Talya Cunningham diving into the neighborhood, uncovering some of its hidden history.
The Five Points neighborhood gets its name from this five-point intersection at Welton, Washington, 26th and 27th. Within these streets,
this is the Blair Caldwell African American Research Library.
Is history.
This is John Mosley, who is also a Manual Thunderbolt, Manual High School graduate, and he was the first black football player up at CSU.
More.
This is Dr. Clarence Holmes.
And more.
This is Mayor Wellington Webb.
And more history.
For a short time, my great-grandfather had his dental practice upstairs.
Something Terry Gentry knows a thing or two about. The historian born and raised in Five Points.
I love my community, and I love celebrating everyone here.
Her emotion comes from passion. A board member of Denver's Black American West Museum, Gentry conducts walking tours of the historic neighborhood and has for the past 15 years. It's her effort to restore and maintain the neighborhood's rich black culture that she feels is slipping away.
The hardest part about seeing now is a lot of loss of these small buildings and businesses that we had down here. The neighborhood's been gentrified.
To her, Five Points has gone from vibrant jazz, black businesses, black churches, black residents, and black history makers to a more integrated demographic. Denver has been working to redevelop Five Points, so you'll now see high-rises popping up, breweries, new restaurants, and infrastructure. Some optimistic about the new vision of Five Points, seeing it as an opportunity to thrive, but others struggling.
I think more minority has been pushed out of, in a way, and Caucasian is moving in.
Despite this, Franklin Steiger's Barbershop has been successful and a staple for the past 50 years now. Walking the streets today, you'll still see hidden gems of the past, like Denver's first all-black fire station, black residents cooking and coming together, and vibrant murals.
It's such a blessing.
Ensuring Five Points is not forgotten.
There is a board that was created to find a balance there. The Five Points Business Improvement District was created to strengthen small and new businesses while maintaining the integrity and preservation of its history.